Hi, everybody. It's me. The last few days, I honestly don't even know what the last clip that I filmed was because it felt like it was so long ago. But I'm one day out. I'm one day out. I did two nights of work on Monday and Tuesday, and I've just been kind of going with the flow. Peak week. I wanted to film, but honestly, like, it is what it is. Here we are, one day out. I just got back from the gym. Did a glute and like upper body circuit, 20 minutes of cardio and practice posing. So I did my base coat of tan, which I already washed off this morning. This is kind of how I'm looking with kind of half my water in and one meal. So I'm gonna make food and then I'm gonna prep all my meals for show day. I've made a list of everything that I need to pack so that I don't forget anything, because when you're in the moment, sometimes your mind's all over the place and you don't want to forget anything. So I made the list while I was doing cardio, nice and relaxed, and I will show you what my show day bag looks like. Look at my nails. They are, my hands are horrible, but like the nails though, beautiful, beautiful. This is like super high maintenance, like bougie, but I'm here for it. I love it. It's like a little baby pink ombre. I'm actually obsessed with it. Don't know how that's gonna work out when I go back to work. Don't care. So I'm gonna make some turkey, jasmine rice, olive oil, and asparagus.
Beautiful people. I don't feel like a beautiful people right now, but I'm chilling. I just got home from the athlete check-in. I got a water bottle, two t-shirts. It looked like I got like some makeup kit thing. I don't know. And then like a bunch of ads. I was like, that's cool. I have two coats of tan on, four out of the five of my meals. Greg's gonna be coming home from the gym any minute, and he wants to get Chick-fil-A. But right now, we're straight chilling. I don't know if I can get up. Getting 210 carbs today, and I've been texting with Coach Paul. We were debating on adding more carbs today, but I'm only going to get the 210 and play it on the conservative route because we really want to like maintain my conditioning. So yeah, my show prejudging starts at 5 p.m. tomorrow, which is a new thing for the both of us, Paul and I. Like, usually the show is in the morning, but because of COVID, we are doing two shows. So prejudging's at 5. That means he told me I get another meal and I'll probably have to train to maintain fullness. So tomorrow should be interesting, but I'm definitely going to sleep in. And that's kind of where we're at right now. Just hanging out. I just want to have my feet up. I'm probably going to put one more coat of tan and have some cream of rice and go to sleep. And then open my eyes tomorrow morning and it's freaking show day. So I don't know if you can hear that, but like my stomach is making weird ass noises. Oh, and I got multiple compliments on this shirt. I just thought it was like so appropriate for today. Stay humble. Hustle hard. All right, guys. I'll check in with you whenever I check in with you. Goodbye.
I do feel fuller today and tight. So I wouldn't say, I'd say this is the least flat I've looked waking up. And my weight was 102.6. So it's up.
I really wanted to stop going down, but you're a little lower than there.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I mean, I even can use my apartment gym and just, yeah.
I don't really want to break in a sweater. I can just, you know, just get a little pump in the glutes, a little pump in the shoulders.
Okay.
Just do a little bit of walking, maybe after your second meal.
Okay. Okay, awesome. All right, perfect then. Well, I'm excited.
Awesome, me too.
All right. It's show day. Hi, everybody. It's freaking show day. It's like 8:40. My show doesn't start until 5. Like, I think I said it in another earlier video that we're splitting it into two shows now. So it's a much more relaxed approach for me. I got like over 8 hours of sleep, I think, last night. So I'm feeling very good. This is how I'm looking right now. I feel like I'm fuller and we have a lot of time to add in carbs throughout the day because, like you heard with Paul, I'm always waking up very flat and my weight has actually been dropping on peak week, so he was nervous about that. But we are up a whopping half a pound, so we're on the right track. But I'm gonna have my lovely assistant boyfriend, best person in the world, kind of capture some moments throughout the day, and I might have the camera backstage, I'm not sure. But yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along and I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Definitely.
That's
I feel like it's my birthday. Oh my gosh. Ooh, you did it. Ah! I'm excited about the UK. You know how bad I wanted to try this protein. Oh, I see this. You didn't want to just throw it all in one bag?
I want it to feel like Christmas morning.
It does feel like Christmas morning. You found them! Oh my gosh. I'm so pumped. 2 for 2. Amazing. Who gets this excited about cream of rice? I don't know. Me. Oh my god, babe. You are like... Thank god I don't have makeup on because I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna love these.
I tried to get the three flavors you would like the most.
Yeah, like I will love these. Oatmeal, raisin, almond butter. No, I really wanted to try this one too. Oh. Ghost codes. Love that for me. Time to wake up. Oh, great. Pump. I'm taking this today.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, babe. Oh, my God.
Is that everything?
I think so. The rest is just paper. And my favorite colors. Oh, my God. Thank you so much. So, just ate my second meal. Gonna finish packing the tanning stuff. The rest of the stuff in my bag. Actually, might as well just show you. So, this monster is my show day bag. This is the most amazing investment that I've ever made for myself. Hello. On this side, I have rice cakes, pickles, honey, and almond butter. In the middle, I have like all my like show backstage stuff. I have two bikinis. I'm gonna have two heels, bands, and like my cover up. I keep my NPC card and my number in here. I also have some headphones. And then on this side, is where I'm gonna be putting all of my meals to bring. So I'm just gonna put ice packs in here and put my meals in there. Hi, Bella. Got my shoes, gonna do a little round of posing. I'm also bringing a pillow so that I can just relax. That's gonna go, the bottom part like opens up, it zips open, so I'll just place the pillow in there. And it's a rolly bag, so I don't have to worry about like putting pressure on my shoulders or getting the tan messed up, but I think the color came out really good. I'm pretty happy with it. I might go over my arms just a little bit. I don't know, the camera's not really showing it, but it's kind of a little off there. So yeah, that's the update. And I thought that this shirt honestly was just perfect to carry on to today. Stay humble and hustle hard. I think it's just like a total representation of my mindset going into this show. So I'm gonna head over to the venue around 2 o'clock. Like, I'm gonna leave here 1:45. My makeup is at 2:30. And yeah, it's just been an awesome day so far. So catch you guys in a little bit.
She comes out, so I can have you move forward. Not yet. Okay.
True.
Yeah. I just look down.
Backstage chilling. Bikini is last to go on, so it's pretty much just hang out. I had my last and fourth meal around the floor, so really loving the makeup. I feel like this is probably the best stage makeup that I've had. I'm feeling really good. I'm just trying to relax and not focus on all the other beautiful girls around me. So I'm gonna put my headphones in, zone out. It's gonna be a while before bikini, so I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. Prejudging is over. We have a short 45-minute intermission. Got first call outs, probably looking at top 3, don't know for sure yet.
working towards this whole time. So I feel good no matter what, and it's just been a good day. And
the last beat competitor. Now meet on the stage competitor number 67, 69, 79, 82, 85, 86, 87, and 88. Class, competitor number 88, Miss Brittany R.S.B. I'll meet back to the diagonal. Competitor number 88, 87, 86, 85, and 79. Let's take fifth place and present that to competitor number 88, Ms. Brittany Ars. And fourth place, competitor number 79, Ms. Mia Rayner. Third place tonight goes to competitor number 86, Samantha Marcolina. In second place, competitor number 85, Ms.
This is the best thing I ever ate in my life. The cheesecake.
I smell it.
And the cream cheese frosting. That's a cheesecake. I mean, that's a carrot cake Oreo right there. Oh my God.
You deserve it.
Holy shit. I want to say one thing, and then I'm calling it for the night. Today was awesome. Like, to be away from stage for 2 years and work so incredibly, like, hard with, like, this goal in mind, and then the longest prep ever where you literally don't even know if it's going to even be worth it, that you'll be stepping on stage or not. And just getting on stage and looking at the judges and, like, being under the lights, like, just felt awesome. Like, I took home third place. It's not what I was expecting, or not expecting, but it's not what I was hoping for. But I'm so happy with everything, and I'm so happy with how I looked and my whole thing that, I just feel really grateful and blessed and happy, and that's all I can say. So, show number one of the season, it's not over yet, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah.